Tom, English, was number two in the draft lottery and was a conscientious objector during the Vietnam War. And right now, he is going to bring to you voices of peace and voices of justice. Welcome, Tom English.
Hi. The theme tonight is beyond left and right, so I figured I'd do a song about violence, because violence is an equal opportunity destroyer. And our leaders on both sides are always telling us that the other guy hates us so much that the patriotic thing to do is to kill the other guy before he kills us, preemptively attack, kill the hater. Of course, the only problem with that is when you kill the hater, you multiply the hate. That's the real exacerbator of the terror in the state. You can war evermore to make hate abate. But when you kill the hater, when you kill the hater, you got it on the news. Got the Jews are killing Arabs while the Arabs kill the Jews. And from Baghdad to Manhattan to the Tutsis and Hutus, all the tit for tattins making everybody lose. Cause when you kill the hater, you multiply the hate. That's the real exacerbator of the terror in the state. You can war evermore to make hate abate. But when you kill the hater, when you kill the hater, you gotta run and hide. Got your mater, got your pater, got your child. Wide-eyed comes some hater infiltrator from the other side. And you're staring at the crater and you're wondering why they died. But when you kill the hater, you multiply the hate. That's the real exacerbator of the terror in the state. You can war evermore to make hate abate. But when you kill the hater, I said no, 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 don't you kill that hater. I said, whoa, 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 we got to, whoa, all the killing down. Cause you know, no, no, the power of hate may be great, but the power of love is always so much greater. For the world of peace and justice and happiness pursuing all around. Funny how that works, that you kill the hater. Seems that that should be the end of that duoir. Till your mind in your own business later. Out of the blue you go wham, splat. Oh, when you kill the hater, you spill that blood. That's a hater generator, every pound and thud. Better pharmaceuticate a non-hater patch. Kill hate, you're boomeranging up another batch. Cause when you kill the hater, well, you multiply the hate. You do, you multiply the hate. It's true, you multiply the hate. Who knew?